So for chest, you want to make that weight adjustment first. Okay. And actually, you want to make sure anytime you work chest, you want to make sure that you have the handles lined up at chest level. Okay. So the definition of a contraction is shortening of the muscle. You have the origin of the chest, and you have the insertion. Okay. So you want to make sure that insertion pulls towards the origin. And the only way to do that is to bring my arms out in front. Okay? So this movement out in front, or this movement out in front, or this movement up just a little bit, or this movement down just a little bit, are all going to be different varying angles of the same muscle. Okay? So you can adjust your seat height, or you can bring these up and down to be level. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring this down. So why don't you make your adjustment so that you bring it down to about chest level.
Okay.
So we're looking about...
So that's way above my chest.
Right. So we want to make that adjustment. Okay. Huh? I think you can do about that 10 pounds worth of weight. So...
Okay, I'm pointing, but on the light setting.
It's on the light setting right now. That's right. So 20 on the light setting. You'd probably be able to do actually quite a bit more than that.
No, I'm gonna start out
on this wide grip, yeah. On this what we call a fly, yeah. It's actually harder because you have an increased lever arm. Okay, when you push straight through something, it's actually a little easier than going wide on
the top. Pressure
on the shoulders, right? So you're getting a little bit of anterior of your shoulder, front of the shoulder, but you're also getting that chest.
Yeah.
Okay, good, sit up nice and tall, chest up, and all the way around, low control. Now think, now go back to thinking and feel that as you do it.
Slow and control. Focus on how that feels.
How many reps do you think I should be doing at a time?
Up to 20, okay? Now here's the key. If you can do 20 of them, it's probably a little bit light. So we start bumping the weight up a little bit at a time.
I'm on 13, I think. And I can definitely feel that strain. Maybe I should stop at 15.
No, keep going. Now you're not going to hurt yourself as long as you keep range of motion. As long as you keep within your own body's range of motion, it's okay to go to failure. That's our goal.
Okay. I'm going to be sore tonight. I love it though. That's great. That's 20.
Okay. So, at 20, you're just getting close to failure. Okay? What you want to do is we want to get to the point where you fail by 20, like right at 20.